favorite rappers sound like with and without autotune orchestra edition. I'm hella excited, and in the words of Da Baby, let's go!
I need somebody falling in love. I don't think my shawty love me, she ain't too nauseous. Every time I tell her I love her, she acting cautious. Telling me that you got a problem but never solve it. Yeah, I need somebody fall in love with. I don't think my shawty love me, she ain't too nauseous. Every time I tell her I love her, she acting cautious. Telling me that you got a problem but nigga solve it.
The first track we're gonna be looking at is by Enelie Chapa and it's called Shutter Flu. Major classic. Here's the original track.
I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a finish. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image. Who want the smoke? 2 to 3 count with the scope. And still they clip long as a rope.
Oof. Alright, so here's an orchestral version of it.
Yeah, I am a menace. Keep me a ratchet like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'ma finish. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image. Who want the smoke? 2 to 3 count with the scope. Extend the clip long as a rope. We wipe his nose, just like he had him a cold. I knew that boy was.
Ooh, why is that so cold though? Sounds sick. Kinda sound a bit more evil, but I freaking like it.
Low with the gang, you know that we buying it. What is your set, nigga? What is you claiming? I am a beast. You cannot time it, don't point a finger, this
shit can't be done. Yeah, one of the best tracks of 2019.
You know that we buying it, what is your set, nigga, what is you climbing? I am a beast, you cannot time it, don't point a finger, this shit can get dangerous.
Man, the guy on the keys is killing it too, though.
Yo, mama pimpin', bitch, don't sweat me. Chopper got a kid called that shit Jelly. Sauce got ain't dripped up, what is your recipe? Gon' get an L if a nigga try testing me. Yo, mama pimpin', bitch, don't sweat me. Chopper got a kid called that shit Jelly. Sauce got ain't dripped up, what is your recipe? Gon' get an L if a nigga try testing me.
Hey man, that shit ain't easy. I swear to God, it looks easy, but I bet you that shit is so hard. That takes a lot of talent, and the dude on the keys is freaking killing it too. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, that smooth transition into Camelot, though. Damn.
Yeah. Hey. Ayy, I ain't gon' say too much. When the niggas speaking on that hot shit, fuck the police, cause them bitches ain't gon' stop shit. Opposites is mad, if they play, they get in pop quick. Flies nigga in the game, yeah, I'm a top bitch.
Ain't
gon' say too much. When the niggas speaking on that hot shit, fuck the police, cause them bitches ain't gon' stop shit.
Damn, the orchestral version is so lit. Everyone is getting sick of that trap, the 808s and shit. Like, people wanna change. Who knows, man? The next popular genre might be orchestral music.
Sounds like a band in this bitch. Man, she keep on bitching all that nagging and shit. Oh, shut the fuck up and just gag on this dick.
Ah, well, it's safe to say, regardless with or without production, Enelie Chapa is still a very, very talented rapper. Anyway, Chief, on to the next, one of my favorite all-time classics, Plug Walk by Rich the Kid. Let's hear it with autotune first.
My plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe. I don't let my plug walk.
Classic. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, violence.
I don't even understand how to fuck my plug talk.
Oh shit.
Hey, pick him up in a space coupe. I don't let my plug walk.
Man, the whole orchestra is so lit. If y'all want to watch the orchestral versions yourself, they're all on a YouTube channel called Audio Mag. They're kind of like the Genius open mic, but with like violins and shit. I actually prefer the trap symphonies over the open mics, I ain't gonna lie.
We go Benny in the spaceship. Call me on my phone, I don't say shit. I make money when I talk. Hey, bitch, I'm about to say a lot. Hey, I can introduce you to the plug. Business ain't on handy in my cup.
Rich nigga, you can talk to me.
Hey, nigga, you can't talk to me. Plug walk. I don't even understand how to fuck my plug talk.
Man, man's did a little spin and shit.
Yep. Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I actually enjoy that performance. It's like putting two worlds into one. Anyway, next track we're gonna be looking at, Kurva, is by YNW Melly, and it's Murder on My Mind.
I wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. AK-47s, Mac-11s, Glocks and 9s, and all these pussy niggas hating, trying to knock me off my grind. But I can't let them do it, I got murder on my mind.
Alright, now here it is with without autotune.
I wake up in the morning, I got murder.
Okay, this one's a bit cool. They go guitar with this one.
Sevens, Mac 11, gloss and nines, and all these pussy niggas hate it, trying to knock me off my grind. But I can't let them do it. I got murder on my mind, bitch. I got murder on my mind.
Look, there might be a speck of autotune on those mics, but man, I don't think Melly need no autotune. And free Melly, man. Honestly, I can't wait till this guy comes out, cause I know this man is gonna bless us with some beautiful pieces of music.
I got murder on my mind. 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 Yellow tape around his body, it's a fucking homicide. Ooh. His face is on a t-shirt and his family's traumatized.
By far one of the most talented artists in the rap game right now. His face is on a t-shirt and his family's traumatized. I didn't
even mean to shoot him. He just caught me by surprise. I got murder on my mind. I got murder on my mind. I like tarantula, bitch, I'm an animal. Male is a savage, no, he not no amateur. Babbage named Angela, fucked on camera. Bitch, I'm a murderer. I might just kill the boy, don't wanna kill the boy. Baker must say he won't beef, we gon' grill the boy. I'm bleeding so red, I might dip his ass in it and spill the boy. Murder on my mind. Whoa, I got murder on my mind.
I ain't gonna lie, I did hear a little bit of autotune on that mic, but regardless, you still need talent to do what Melly just did just there. It ain't as easy as it looks, cause if it was, everybody could be making hit songs, you know? So hey man, I guess you gotta know how to play the autotune as well, if that makes sense. Autotune is kind of like its own instrument. You gotta know how to play it right, I guess. Anyway, time for the next track. It's actually by my favorite artist right now, Roddy Ricch. It's called Down Below. And now here's the orchestral version. This is pretty fire.
And it came from the bottom, down below. Remember them cold nights, I was sleeping on the floor, yeah. Always dreamed about the 4G, I had old feet, now they down below. A nigga got so much money on me, I can't count no more.
Man, this man sounds just like he sounds in his songs in real life. He also don't need no autotune, man. As I said in my last video, bro, I feel like the rap game is in a really good place right now because all the rappers right now are actually talented. It makes you so proud of hip hop.
Down below, yeah, down below. Roddy Ricch, yeah, I never took the safe route. Nick came from the bottom, I had to make it out. I was trapping in the box, I had to break out. From my soul when the feds kicked down the vacant house. Black truck on the corner, they had a stakeout. Seen the dope boy pulling that rafe out. Had to get about the hood to the lake house. The head chef about to bring my, yeah. I was pouring up the leaders, what else?
And I would pay money to see Roddy Ricch. Hands down, this guy is like the most talented rapper in the game right now, I feel like. And let's not forget about the orchestra, bro. These guys are killing it.
Came from the bottom, yeah, down below, yeah. Remember them cold nights, I was sleeping on them.
That was cool.
Watching that performance just made my whole day better, bro, like straight up. Anyway, that brings us to the next artist who's also very, very talented. One of my favorite artists, Trippie Redd, with the song Wish with Diplo. Here it is with autotune.
Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish it more. Maybe the world is yours. Maybe when it rains it pours. I don't know how to wish anymore.
Now here it is without autotune. Trippie Redd too good with them vocals. He got vocals type shit.
Wish you get out my face, my goal and my might just blow my brain. I be Kurt Cobain. Wish you get out my face, my goal and my might just blow my brain. I be Kurt Cobain. I can't feel my face.
Oh, this is giving me chills, man. At this point, Trippie Redd gonna be one of the greatest artists of this new generation, man. His vocals are like iconic as f. You all hear that? Crazy vocals. And the orchestra once again killed it. Man, who that girl playing the violin though? Ah, that just made my day so much better once again. Anyway, on to the next artist. We got Flo Milli with her hit song, Beef Flow Mix.
Hey.
I like cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her.
Here's the orchestral version.
Cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior, cause he know I'm pussy, put a spell on him, he in a trance.
She one of the dopest female rappers right now. High key, Flo Milli up next.
I'm a bad bitch, don't let him tell you that I'm average. Ex dude mad cause he can't have it. He think I miss him, don't want him a tab it. If he take a hit of this, I know he addicted.
Hey.
I'm a boss, so we ain't know what's.
Flo Milli nailed that. And the guy with the keys, man, oh, he needs more credit. He killing it too, I ain't gonna lie. Anyway, on to the next artist, one of the biggest artists coming up right now, YNWB Slime. Here's his hit song, Slime Dreams, in its original form and with the orchestra. Low-key, I prefer some of these orchestra editions over the original songs. There's just something about them. Maybe not for like a party, but just like the chillin' shit. Bro, it's so lit.
Wiki with the Glock. Wiki. No music rolling, heavy metal in your block. 12 on and nobody's dropping on the clock. Giffers worse, hot dodging deads and cops. Melvin, my big brother, so I'm icy. Little buddy, pop a pingy.
Ah, here we go. Let's see how that's a lie.
No music, rolling heavy metal on your block. 12 on and nobody's dropping
God
on the clock. Givers words, I dodging death and cops. Loving my big brother, so I'm icy. Yeah, do it for the money, that's my wifey. And I ain't gonna say nothing. Grew up in the G, we was grinding and hustling. You don't know me.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you learned something new today about how your favorite artists sound without autotune and with an orchestra. Pretty cool. If you guys want part 2 of this, let me know down below. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe or not. If you don't want to subscribe, ain't no one forcing you. But just make sure if you do subscribe, smack the bell button as well, because then you get all the notifications for the new videos. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it's Tommy Craze and I'm out. Peace, yo. I'm gonna have some pierogi. Polish dumplings. That's what we call them. Pierogi, kurwa. Peace. That was lit. I enjoyed making that video. See, you know the video is gonna be good when you actually enjoy making it, you know what I'm saying?